I am Coach Arnold Villanueva. Graduate ako ng electrical engineering and practicing electrical engineer. So, ba't ako nasa cheerleading? Since college kasi, ito yung sport na natutunan kong mahalin. So, in 1999, it was the time na itinayo ko ang CCP Bobcats na who became five-time national champion. And then, in 2009, when we officially formed the Philippine Cheerleading Association, I became the president from 2009 hanggang 2014. Actually, ang cheerleading, we've been fighting for recognition since 2006 when the National Cheerleading Championship was founded, no? So, since nagsimula ang National Championships, yan na talaga yung wino-workout namin. So, thank you very much dahil nandyan ang NCC. Ultimately, nakuha natin ang recognition to become officially a new brand of sport in December of 2016. Yung mga cheerleader natin dito and all the teams, nagkaroon ng panibagong fuel, no, to fuel their energy and everything. So, na-pump up lahat talaga. So, yung mga darating na mga international competitions and even local ones, considered na kasi talaga siya as a sport. So, mas magiging lucrative na yung pag-maintain ng mga team na to. Kasi, bakit hindi mo i-consider na sport? The training that we conduct is sometimes much harder than the other brand of sport. Na hindi ganun ka-demanding yung physical training. We have our own rules, meron kaming mga sinusunod na pamantayan. Paano ka makakapaggawa ng isang routine na magiging championship material? Yung physical requirement and the stamina and the discipline that the sport requires is so really so tremendous. So talagang dapat siyang i-consider na a brand new sport. Kasi ang cheerleading, hindi lang siya sport eh. Pag nanood ka sa kanya, ikaw yung na-amaze ka sa ginagawa ng mga bata and at the same time, nag-e-enjoy ka because they're not just athletes, they're performers.